What's up, everyone? CD and Fury Games here. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to some more Dying Light. This game is pretty epic. If you haven't played it, I suggest play it.
Thanks for the surprise. So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh?
Yeah, I did. What do you got for me?
Impressive.
Now, the Quarter Masters always has stuff for you.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy.
Oh, I can't wait till.
Can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's him. Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Well, as I was saying... Now, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I can't wait until the new DLC comes out. I have a release date. I'll grab some herbs while I'm here. Sometime next year though. But they're going to add a crossbow, there's going to be buggies that you can modify. Looks pretty sick. More zombies in here. So I'm planning on doing what? The Mother's Day quest? Gotta go find Gazzy. Just making sure he's dead. Where's that? Where's this thingy? Where's the power box? Oh. I'll get wrecked, zombie. Nice. While I'm here, there's always seems to be gods in this garage just across from the safe house. While I'm here, I'm going to hit the pharmacy. Will I activate this? See, that'll attract some zombies. No, she's dead. Lockpick this here. Looks like the trap got them. Nice. Yeah, that's a handy tactic to get away from zombies. Activate a trap, like I just did. And throw a firecracker and something to distract them. Some of you people might remember this place from a previous episode, and if you're new, this is probably one of the best supply farming spots for when you start out, especially in this area. Give me all your loot. One floor down. Oh god. All the loot respawns. So, I think it's every night cycle? There's nothing here. There's never anything in here. For some reason. Put that. I'm going to need some more. Oh. I'll craft one of these. With the hammer. I need extra weapons. Basic weapon. Just gotta find a two-handed weapon. Need one more electronics for one of those. Police baton for that. Craft some medkits. Crack some firecrackers. Always going to need a couple lockpicks. Throwing stars. Ooh. Exploding throwing stars. My favorite. That one and the freezing ones too. The burning ones are decent. In there. Nice. Alright. Now we gotta go find Gazzy. Hit her on. Sorry, guys. Activate this.
This doesn't concern me.
Oh, he's concerned. Are you
kidding me?
That's fucking hurt.
Dodge that? I guess that's the one problem about throwing stars. Well, especially the exploding ones. Oh, shit. Is that up on here? Yeah. Excuse me. Just another hammer. Monkey wrench. Huh. What did I pick up from that one guy? Sure, I picked up something. Let's not worry about it. Now, let's upgrade this. What do we got? Enforcer. Confirm, yes. Okay, so, guys. Yeah, I still had the throwing stars equipped. Faster here. Guess I could go up to that freeway. Sorry, gotta hit and run. That's pretty cool how you can vault over. Alright, so he's around here somewhere. Nice. Let's try this one.
Ozzy, is anybody in here?
Nope, not in there.
Ozzy, are you there?
Where is he? Oh, yeah, he's one, I believe. Right down there at the store.
If Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Ozzy?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train, and brain, and sane, and grain, and rain, and plane, and the other kind of plane, and...
But can I come in?
No. No. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me. And how smart I am.
Look, Ghazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Ghazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Nice. Alright, hey, where's that airdrop at? Well, we get hit the airdrop. I know we're going out of our way, but can you go through this tunnel? Looks like you can. Yep. Nice.
What is it?
Get wrecked. I wish they would carry something better than hammers. Alright, so actually that's not too far away. Pop this fence. Get out of there.
Son of a bitch, not now.
Nah, I got the alarm off. Alright, where?
Charlie, Charlie. See you for Charlie.
Where's this? Oh, see.
Gotcha.
There we go. Anything else in here? Anything I missed? No trophies or anything? Doors closed off. What's happening up there?
Had to be at least 2 dozen, maybe more.
Throwing stars by the looks of it. Oh, God damn it. Damn. The fell took off too much of my health, and I was stunned and couldn't react. That was a piss off. Havoc, some coffee. Did you eat all the chocolates? It's coming, but I think we should be able to make it back. I'll get it out of the way. What the fuck? He was caught in a bush. This one, you know. Can't make it through that one. Time left. This is going to be pushing it close.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Yeah, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
You can't grip to the ledge or something I can grip to. Can I climb up a tree? There we go. That's how you. Baseball bat. Oh, it's nighttime. I'll just help myself, Gazzy. Hope you don't mind, since you locked me out.
Hello, Gazzy.
Shh. The movie, I thought.
Oh, there's the medicine.
Is Mama happy?
Mama's real happy. Gazzy got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Gazzy.
Gazzy make everybody happy.
All right. Where's the front door to this? Where is the front door? Of course you can't get out. Square off some more fire crackers. Which we can't. Because we're out of plastic. Apparently you need plastic for firecrackers. I do have some flares too. And the UV light, that should be enough. Nice. Probably can make it to the... This is a nice safe spot. Because of UV light. This is probably one of the best places to power level up at the beginning. Let's make a run for a tower. Remember that location? That's one of the best power leveling spots at the start. That's just right up on the hill. Flares in it. Did I just pick up some flares? Sure, I did pick up some flares. Running habit. Damn it. I just sleep till morning. Hopefully the rest of the airdrop doesn't get stolen. Watch it did. Damn it. Oh, that's bull. Alright, so much for that. I couldn't risk dying again anyways.
Hey, you're Crane, right? I heard everyone talking about you. Don't worry, I'm not going to call you 31. I mean, we're all people here, aren't we? Not just numbers.
Yeah, I'm Crane. Who are you?
My name is Haluk. Hey, so you've met Spike, haven't you? He's sort of our resident mad scientist.
Yeah, I know Spike.
Yes, Spike will tell you a lot of things, but there's also something he won't tell, like his real name. It's Rudolph, or that his birthday is coming up soon. He'll be 50. He doesn't look that old, does he?
Are you saying I should get him some sort of birthday gift?
Oh, goodness, no. He hates birthdays. It's just, Spike was renting a room from me when the outbreak happened, so I guess I'd probably know him better than anyone else in Harad. You know, he used to teach at the University of Southern California. He decided to take I suppose you could call it a sabbatical. There was a sort of an incident with a very attractive young co-ed.
Whoa. Spike walked away from his job and came to Ron because he had an affair with one of his students?
Her parents seemed to believe it was the only way for her to pass his class. Not very bright people, if I had to guess. No. There was no affair. Only accusation. I don't even think it was the girl's idea.
So then, what are you asking me to do for Spike?
Well, if you could just... I miss hanging out with him. Tell him I said hi, okay?
Okay, I'll get right on that.
Now Spike is down over here. Another airdrop until you level up. Let's go barter. Oh, one last airdrop, then. Because you can't resist getting them, especially when they help level you up fast. And after the last one, I wasn't able to get the other half. I swear that had flares in it. If that one wouldn't have flares in it, I would have been good to go. Oh well. Whoa, big motherfucker. Damn it. Beat you at your own game, buddy. How do you like me now, huh? Alright. Sweet.
Thanks. Turn this in. You'll make good use of the
cricket bat. I guess I don't need my flashlight on anymore. Alright. Here, we're here. I know I have to go down, but I'll get out of Leopold. One more move. Then sticky bombs. I can't wait. They'll probably be handy starting off this early. Here's the doctor.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks. Good work taking out that anti-zin lab. You've saved a lot of lives.
Now, it's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty antizin bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
You better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.
Empty antizin bottles. Well, that's it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And as always, I'll catch you next time. Peace out.